right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
Beep.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. What the heck is this?
This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Best you can.
Where the hell did he go? Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Working for Joey Drew, but
talk to Mr. Chu about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Chu's got his own peculiarities.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Well, there's the pump switch, all right.
But that's fine. So I was going to get my dustpan through the wall closet the other day.
I could just stop the ink from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
It's like it disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that it must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my ink again, I'm out of here.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Should do it.
Oh,